We're moving right out of Babylon, and we're going to our father's land. Yeah. How good and how pleasant it would be before God and man, yeah, to see the unification of all Africans.
Man.